Donc c'est un nouveau jeu, moi je suis une découverte. C'est basé sur le jeu de réserve de poste qui est plein de cartes. C'était plutôt pas mal. J'aimais bien le jeu. On va voir, apparemment ils en ont fait un hack and slash. Donc j'ai déjà un peu testé comme ça. On va montrer les différents personnages. Donc il y a une classe par couleur. Chacun a des pouvoirs. Donc on a le rouge, donc c'était le feu avec point de magma, furie volcanique et bon furieux. Donc il y a des aptitudes, ensuite le mana vert, donc la forêt, des forêts, balade sauvage, lancer déchiqueteur et rugissement sauvage. Ensuite on a le blanc, les plaines, donc éclair divin, vague radiante, salut. Les mages et l'esprit, pardon. Donc lui, il a le feu mental, confusion et évasion illusoire. Le même look de personnage, c'est vraiment sympa. Voilà. Et enfin, on a les têtes de mort, donc c'était les marécages, les couleurs, les terrains. C'est le nécromancien avec extraction funeste, bouleversement grave et aura nécrotique. Nécromantique, pardon. Créer un mana vert parce que bon les forêts parce que quand je me souviens dans les cartes ça régénère de la vie, il y a des grosses bébêtes qui font mal et c'est plutôt intéressant. Donc une fois qu'on a choisi ça, on a l'apparence, donc on va voir un peu ce qu'on peut faire. Donc on a le corps, on va prendre. Tête, on va prendre un truc un peu cool, la peau un peu claire, les cheveux, on va prendre ça, je crois qu'on peut tourner, mais je crois que elle est dans un cas où il veut pas ses cheveux, si je me souviens bien, voilà, on peut choisir la couleur de cheveux, donc je vais consommer, vieille, pour moi, et ensuite on va prendre le nom, on va laisser le nom finir, on va changer le prénom. Voilà, et on est comme les autres personnes. Donc je connais pas du tout, j'ai pas fait encore une seule fois le jeu, donc on va regarder un peu comment ça se passe. En fait, c'est le concept qui m'intéresse. Je vous laisse la cinéma. Every thread in the tapestry has a purpose.
Do you even know what the etheric lens can do?
I know what you told your guild master, and that's all I need to know.
So, you're a stalker and an eavesdropper.
And your death, if you get in my way.
Was that supposed to be a threat? Ugh, another planeswalker?
Ah! Ah!
A turned back is as good as stolen breath.
Ah!
Surtout. Ah, on a un pet, ça c'est cool. Clique gauche sur une cible pour utiliser l'attaque principale, maintenir mage, bloque les déplacements. Ok.
Oh, thanks for the help. Unless you're also out to kill me, then we probably need to have a different conversation. So, what are you doing here?
Heureusement que j'ai mis en français, hein.
Oh, no, I know that look. Perplexed, disoriented, maybe a little amazed. That was your first planeswalk, wasn't it? Well... That duel broke my gear, and you need some answers. How about we make a deal, then? You help me catch up to my attacker, and I'll explain as we go. Sound good? My name is Raul Zarek. Follow me. I don't recognize the magic surrounding this barrier, but I'm sure I can get it open. Stand back and observe. Ah, there, got it! There's no telling what our guest is capable of, so watch my back and try to keep up. Well, look at that. I'm allergic to pollen, so let's just go the other way, huh? Oh, yeah, our deal. You are a planeswalker. You have a spark of sorts inside of you. When that spark ignites, it grants you unique abilities and enables you to travel between worlds. You'll get used to planeswalking. For now, why don't you show me what you can do? That was pretty cool. Got any other tricks? You know, you remind me of someone. Oh, more of her plant things. Use your abilities to handle them and I'll get the barrier. Almost got it. Let's go! You're keeping up well, so maybe it's time to teach you some magic. I happen to be something of an expert. Spells come in different forms. Sorceries, for example, are spells that directly aid allies or harm foes.
Pendant 5 secondes, j'ai mis un rituel. Tac-tac-tac. Avec la première. Pas trop le choix de toute façon.
Some spells work in combination with others to produce powerful effects. Practice on our guests while I tend to the next barrier. As I'm sure you've noticed. There, it's down. Let's keep moving. Hey, you're catching on quickly, but power is just potential if you don't give it direction. Many sorceries can be aimed strategically at a specific target or two, or 10. Here, I'll conjure up some targets for you. Let's see what you've got. What timing? More guests. Nice work. You'll accumulate mana during fights. Remember to pace your casting, or you'll run out. She left a whole swarm. How kind of her. Ugh, She's quite the summoner, whoever she is. Now, where was I? You can also learn creature spells, which summon forth beings to fight by your side. Magic flows in unpredictable ways. Your available spells will shift each time you cast, so you'll need to think on your feet and use what you've got. Try casting something now, and focus on the way your spells shift.
On tire des cartes qui sont des sorts qui sortent de temps en temps.
Go ahead and try casting a spell now. Go ahead and try casting a spell now. Hear that? Something's coming. You may want to summon a creature to welcome them. Whatever this creature is, it's no joke. Be careful. Seems you're already coming into your own. Good.
I got what I came here for. So this is where we say goodbye.
Remember everything I've taught you, and we'll make it through alive. And here I was worried Nicol Bolas had come home. I can't run my experiment without that lens. Crocked. I should have been more careful. Should I follow in her wake? I'm not sure what hurts more right now. My back or my ego? If she overheard the entire conversation, then she... Oh, this could be bad. If you focus on the scar left by her planeswalk, you'll follow in her wake. Wherever it takes you, you must try to stop her. Please, just trust me on this, and I will see you again soon.
Stand back, Planeswalker! I just deflected one of you, and I will not see the people of Briarthorn Glade suffer further harm. I am Nissa Ravain. A Planeswalker like you and myself just attacked this village, so I intervened. Who are you, and why are you here? You know Rol? That eases my mind a little, I suppose. You must be after the red-haired woman who summoned all these creatures, then. She ran toward the isle just west of here. Come with me, and I will point out the way. You'll find out this plain, Zendikar, has a life of its own. Here. Let me take care of this vine. I suspect the Planeswalker who attacked Briarthorn Glade corrupted this hedron. Huntmaster Procyon chased your target deeper into the vast wood. Follow me! I will show you the way to find him. Thank you. I must stay and investigate the Hedron further. Continue through the ground. Chop the Procyon quickly.
The creatures here must be reacting to that woman! Watch my back, Talus! It's not often I find myself giving thanks to an outsider, but your timing couldn't have been better. I am Procyon, a hunter from Briarthorn Glade. I was tracking the outsider who attacked our village when, well, you saw. What a mess. I was not expecting anything quite like this out here. If Nissa sent you, then we have the same target, so I suppose we should work together. Careful, though. The wildlife and goblins have been behaving strangely. Tread carefully. Linger in the wrong place, and the land may take hold of you. That is a Grotug Pathfinder totem. God, they never leave those unattended. Thank you. Do you hear that? We must be getting closer to the goblin camp. This destruction is excessive, even for goblins. Goblin camp is nearby. I am loath to say it, but we should check on them.
Witch got to the goblins too.
Look, down there! I've never seen the Hedrons this active before. Talus girl, what is it? Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track. Is that an elemental? It is corrupting a hedron. But why? Beasts are approaching on all sides, called here by the energies of the corrupted hedron, no doubt. Are agitating my companion Talus. Go home, girl. I will catch up with you soon. That woman must be behind this. We should look for her trail. I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going. This rain feels unusually warm. Something is not right. I see more footprints. We're on their trail. Merfolk, are they behind this?
Someone's coming. Quickly, focus the hedrons. Let these beasts do what they do best.
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire hedron grid. We must distract them from the hedrons. done it, outsider.
We may have lost that witch, but now we know that merfolk are behind the corrupted Hedrons. I will report this to Nyssa and Iliadi in Briarthorn Glade. I recommend you meet with us as well.
Thank you.
donc il me faut un Zen Store. Ok, un Zen Store. on sort de là. Qu'est-ce qu'il m'a fait? Bah, à la prochaine pour de nouvelles aventures. Tiens tout le monde.